means there must be a way to stop them. Sarah, what is it? What's wrong?
The daughters of the Sundered Cocoon are sacrificed to beasts of world time itself. The pillar crumbles to ash and sand, and down to earth. The cocoon does fall.
What? What? Sarah. Sarah! Sarah!
No!
Wait! Sarah! What's wrong? What did she see? Was it a vision? Does Sarah have the same power as you? Why? Why did she react the way she did? Wow. That is one gigantic monster.
I don't think so.
Fine, we'll do it together. Get close, I'll cover you. Don't be a fool.
Trust me. Stay dead.
Let's go.
Yeah, hit it hard while it's down, you know?
I mean, we get out of here. Look, that way.
Come on, Snow. Let's go.
Hey, Sarah.
Listen, hotheads who can't back down don't last long on this planet.
Maybe. Sometimes you gotta make a stand.
You're not listening to me. Humans aren't strong. They die easy.
Well, some of us are tougher than others. Anyway, thanks for the help. You got a name?
Kobo. This is Noel. And this is Snow. And we're getting married.
It's on hold for now.
Yeah.
You know, somehow I didn't expect you to be such a hothead. All I hear is what a great guy Snow is. And look where you are, all the way in the future.
I'm sorry, who's the hothead? What were you thinking bringing Sarah out here?
Well, listen, Snow. Guess what, Lightning? I found Snow again. He hasn't changed a bit. Still as reckless as ever, still doing his own thing. To think I spent all that time worrying about him. Stupid me. Guess I'll never learn. And that's how we got here.
Koopa!
Now it's your turn. Why did you up and leave Sarah? What are you doing fighting here in the future?
You really want to know?
I asked, didn't I?
Lightning appeared in my dreams too. Can you believe it?
You saw Lightning?
She told me I had to protect Cocoon, so I started jumping through time, checking things out. I learned that the giant jelly bean back there knocks Cocoon down.
You mean the Flan we just fought?
Uh-huh.
According to the stories I heard back in my own time, Cocoon was brought down by war.
Well, there's more than just one cause. Did you see what it was doing, that Flan? It's melting the crystal of the pillar, bit by bit.
But Vanille and Fang, they're inside it.
Yeah, so Cocoon starts to get unstable. People feel the tremors and begin to panic. Next thing you know, everyone's fighting each other.
Mm. It's consistent with what I know, sort of.
I can't believe Lightning appeared in your dreams as well. She told you to protect Cocoon's pillar. So she must want you to save Vanille and Fang.
Like I said, sometimes you gotta make a stand. I don't have a choice. My mission is to stop that thing for good.
In your dream, I wonder if it really was my sister that you met.
She told me not to worry about it. Said I had to protect Cocoon and look after Vanille and Fang. May have been a dream, but it felt as real as you and me talking right now. She looked different, like a goddess out of a fairy tale.
Yes, that's how she looked to me, too. I guess it really was her.
Lightning gave me and Snow different missions. Does that mean that she can't do anything while she's in Valhalla? None of this makes sense. There are thousands of Flan appearing out of nowhere, and they're fusing and creating a beast that shouldn't exist.
Could it be a paradox?
Koopa?
If it is, we'll need to do some traveling to fix it.
Which means you've got to find an artifact first.
Lightning, did you meet Snow in his dreams? Is there a reason why you can only talk to us when we sleep? Snow hasn't changed one bit, even though it's been years since I last saw him. He's still as hot-headed as the day we said goodbye. It makes me so mad. But it's a relief, too. I've been caught up in the fate of the world for so long. It feels good to worry about the simple stuff. Being with Snow helped me forget about what the future might hold.
straight to the artifact.
Oh, maybe. It could happen. It may be drawn by the space-time disturbance. Let's find out.
What's got your attention?
It must be that vine. Guess he's telling it.
Got it. If we get stuck, just look for a vine.
Toughened up while I've been away.
I had to. If I wanted to find you in lightning again.
I'm sorry I let you let go. This is all over. I'll help you find lightning.
Look at these guys. I wonder where they're going.
End of the road. We have to turn back. No way we could take that.
Hey! Snowball! Over here!
Don't encourage it!
Hey, big guy, we need to get through this valley. Mind giving us a ride?
I don't think it hurt you.
No answer. Guess I'll take that as a yes.
It'll swallow you whole.
Well, let's find out!
Snow! Whoa.
Bouncy.
Is it angry?
He actually likes it.
Hey, just had an itch that needed scratching. Come aboard, help me out.
Hey. In a good mood.
Maybe he's looking forward to the free lunch.
No worries. If he does attack, we'll think of something.
How have you even survived this long? men are headed in that direction. Let's go.
Guys, they sure know how to stay in line.
So this is where they were all trying to get to.
Now we'll see what all the fuss was about.
Let's break up the party and get our artifact.
Critter? Looks like you stepped right out of Nautilus. Is it, fella?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. He's like a theme park mascot.
What's a theme park?
Well, it's a place where people go to just go on rides and have fun.
Koopa?
I guess you only have them when times are peaceful and prosperous, not like where you're from.
And where do you come from, anyway?
A place that doesn't have much in the way of fun or civilization. That's where I'm from.
Kind of reminds me of Vanille and Fang.
Yeah.
Come to think of it, he's a lot like him.
Really? How so?
They were born on Grand Pulse, just like you. Back then, on Cocoon, that was really unusual.
Huh. We have things in common.
I'll make sure to introduce them to you. One of these days.
To fail. If we don't find a way to defeat that Flan...
Hey, don't get too wound up now. People start to make mistakes when they stress out too much. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Okay, let's do this.
If you want to try, be my guest.
What do you mean?
For every road, there's a different gate. If you try to use a gate that's meant for someone else, well... See?
Does this mean Snow can't come with us?
Yep. He stays.
Guess I drew the short straw.
And don't you do anything foolish behind our backs, like trying to take on Giant Flan single-handed?
Yeah. You behave yourself or else. You got it? I'm serious, Snow.
I'll be good. Back to business.
Having trouble with the Cubs, Sergeant Farron? All out of that lightning zap? Alrighty. Time to boost troop morale. Listen up, Farron. Your mission is to dominate this field of battle. I want to hear that blade sing!
Come forth, brave protector.